I remember my phone rang and Stephen's friend said, I have bad news for you. Stephen has been taken. As we were told, taken by the bad guys. He was sold to two or three other organizations before he ended up with ISIS.
White House officials believe he may be one of three Americans held
identified in the video as American Steven Joe Sotloff,